outside the next prize, okay?
Here comes Lovely Rachel with the next item up for bids, Drew. It's a pair of cell phones. Keep in touch with friends, family, and each other with this pair of BlackBerry Pearl cell phones. And add a little personality to each phone with this eclectic selection of skins. Plus, we've included 1 year of calling with 550 anytime minutes per month.
All righty. Thanks, Rachel. Tan and Lynn, we're going to start with you.
We won $2,100, Drew.
$2,100. Valerie and Lauren.
$1,000.
$1,000. Loretta and Andrew.
$1,450.
Kristen and Deborah.
Two bids.
Kristen, what? Oh, it's $1,000, $1,450, and
$2,100.
$1,451, Drew. $1,451. Actual retail price, $1,617. Yeah. Coming up here. Thank you very much. Hey, how about that? I'm getting all kinds of hugs. We'll be right back after this short break. Rich, what do we have for, we have a nice prize for him. What do we have?
Sure do. Christina and Deborah, it's a chance to win $25,000 in cash.
$25,000. Thanks, Manuela. Here's how it's gonna go. There's a whole punch board up here. See, this is real thin paper. You can punch right through it. And there's a card hidden in there that says $25,000. All right, $25,000. There's another one that says $10,000. There's a few that say $5,000, some thousands, some $500. The breakdown's all the way down there on the bottom. You can look at that. There's no free punches. You have to earn them all by knowing the price of those small prize items over there by Lanisha. Let's start with the first one, Rich.
All right, Drew. First, take high-quality photos of all your exciting adventures with this 10-megapixel compact digital camera that has 16 screen modes.
All right. Now, Lanisha says that it's $200. Do you think the actual retail price is higher or lower?
We got to go lower, Drew.
Lower. Lanisha, yes, $150. You got a punch. Next one, please.
Stay connected to the important events in your life and protect your most cherished photos with this elaborate scrapbooking kit.
Alicia says $15.
Definitely higher, Drew.
Definitely higher. $25. Yeah. Scrapbooking is a lot more expensive than you think it is nowadays. The scrapbooking nowadays is expensive. Now, the vase and the flowers. Go ahead, Rich.
The blown glass in this 10-inch vase features a fish motif and an aqua-colored glaze finish.
So it's just the vase, not the flowers. Lanisha says $150.
The whole group says lower, Drew. We gotta go
lower than $150. Yes, $100. Three punches you guys got. Finally, what's that contraption?
Finally, this incredibly sturdy stand mixer boasts 300 watts of power and has a 4.5-quart bowl, so it's perfect for cookie batter or other delicious recipes.
Thanks. $300.
I've got to say lower.
She says lower. Yes, $250. Four punches. Anywhere you want on the board. Four punches. There's one. There's two. There's three. And there's four. First one right here, right? There we go. Let's find out what you're going to start with. $5,000. The first punch, $5,000. Look at the breakdown. Look at the breakdown. There's only two cards that are higher than $5,000, a 25 and a 10. This is your five. You have $5,000 in your hand right now. There's only two cards. She's gonna keep the $5,000. Let's find out. Let's find out what they passed up. $250. $1,000, $1,000, and, $50. $5,000. It's your first punch. It's your first punch. Folks, we'll be right back with more Price is Right Mother's Day edition right after this.